Okay, what was this? Is this the last save I had? I don't actually get... What? Fucking pile of treasure right here. What is all... Oh, this is like all the heavy ingredients. Where the hell am I going? Yeah, I've been all over this place. What is that? No, it's got a dead end down there. So I need to go over here. That means I have to go up the hill. I'm on the other side now. Go that way even sooner to find something unexplored. But let me look at saving the game. 421. Did I do that yet? Or I think it was this way. Pounds right there. All that stuff. I want to hear what the fuck is this thing. Oh, this is what I needed. Well, never mind. I guess I'll just walk back to the beginning. See if I can remember it. Let's see if my hard work pays off. And all the way down there. Fuck. We gotta go in the water. I can't jump in here. I can't swim upward because I'm carrying so much. Was this supposed to go? Pick up the money, fuck it. Already can't fucking swim anyway. Ah, shit, I don't want to get twisted around. I've gone the wrong way. But let's just go this way. It's like a expensive thing. Yeah. Did I find whatever I was fucking looking for anyway? Just fucking walking around, hell with it. Hey, how about I cast recall? Teleport, do it. Got a pretty far way to go back. Do they have all civvy intervention in this game? What the hell the fuck is over here? No, don't go that way. Holy crap. What the fuck I'm doing. Okay, so let's go all throughout that fucking basement. Alright, it's this way. Okay. Down the damn basement. I was going this way and I fucked up. Okay. Okay. Upstairs, and it's just around the corner. All this loot on the ground and stuff. Here's the fucking crazy part, is I finally fucking made it back to this damn thing. Okay, so 33%, in case you were wondering. Hell yeah, down back here, so I'm gonna fucking try to get this place done. Because I have to pick up all this shit and go back to town. I did the quest, but I still have to pick up what I want to keep. Like money and all this shit. I gotta figure out what to do with it.